VW Up GTI comes to the UK with a starting price of £13,750. Volkswagen UK will start taking orders for their smallest hot hatch, the Up GTI, from February 6. Prices start from £13,750, $18,990 for the three-door, and £14,150, $19,543 for the five-door bodystyle. This makes the most affordable Up GTI £4,430, $6,118 more expensive than the entry-level version of the regular Up. For the money, customers will get to enjoy its 115 picoseconds, 113 horsepower, and 200 newton meters, 148 pound-feet of torque, which come from a turbocharged 1.0-liter three-cylinder engine. Naught to 100 km per hour, 62 mph, takes 8.8 seconds, and top speed is 196 km per hour, 122 mph. This makes the Up GTI almost as fast as one of its main rivals, the £18,720, $25,854 Opel Vauxhall Adam S, which goes from rest to 100 km per hour, 62 mph, in 8.5 seconds and maxes out at 210 km per hour, 130 mph. Five exterior colors are available for the city car: copper white, dark silver, black pearl, tornado red, and Costa Azul, and standard equipment includes a 5-inch infotainment system, air conditioning, heated front seats, electrically adjustable and heated side mirrors, and front fog lamps with cornering function. Each car benefits from a specific body kit, and gets a host of updates inside, including the Czech fabric upholstery for the front seats, flat bottom multifunction steering wheel, red stitching, black roof liner, and GTI badges.